charges against the officers turned into anger overnight as protesters looted stores and set buildings on fire. Police responded with tear gas and rubber bullets.
What was their message and their goal?
It's a revolution.
As race riots leave many of the nation's biggest cities burning in almost unimaginable scenes.